may still be looking for an illegal clone. So when you talk to the traitor, try to be as boring as possible.
I'm flying a stolen combat ship.
You'll think of something.
Looking for a PrimeSense STA.
That's the pre-war model. Quite rare, but I do have one in stock.
How much is it?
4,200.
4,000?
And 200, yes. Say, you don't happen to be a contractor, do you?
No, I'm just into tech like that. That's all.
That's too bad. I could have paid you 2.5K if you'd done a little job for me. All you would need to do is deliver a small package to a dear customer of mine.
Really? That's it?
Will you do it?
Sure, why not?
That doesn't sound very committed.
I would be grateful if you'd let me take this job.
Good. You'll find the package at the abandoned station nearby. I'll give you further instructions once you're there.
Thank you.
station doesn't look abandoned to me. How many are there? 5. One of them's a pretty nasty Viper.
I knew it. Don't let them get away.
Did the group fly? Apart from that elite Viper, there were 2 Madcaps, a Scout, and a Sniper drone.
Just as I thought. I hate those guys. They pestered me to sell them the wares, but I turned them down.
They didn't happen to have left their address by any chance?
The Viper pilot has his lair in Rhodia orbit. I would be very grateful if you could get my package back.
This will cost you.
How about a raise up to 3.5K?
Sounds fair. I'm on it. Gotcha. Well, that wasn't so hard. I wonder how it ended up here. This too often. me. Did the package contain some Viridian paint by any chance?
Yes, that's it. The recipient is already waiting for you at the Outer Rim.
You know that Viridian products are illegal.
I'm sorry, but I'm not paying you so well to ask questions.
Point taken.
I'm supposed to meet?
You have the package?
Yeah, here.
This paint job will finally make us stand out. They will see that we're not like everyone else.
Am I the only one who prefers to not stand out around here? Time to head back to the trader.
Thank you.
credits. Nice and simple.
I delivered the paint.
Very good.
Say, about those customers of yours. They were two madcaps, a scout, a sniper drone, and an elite Viper pilot?
Yeah, they're quite the raggle-taggle group. It's really hard not to like them, isn't it?
They're exactly the same as the guys you just made me fight.
Nah, there's a big difference. Return to my shop and you'll understand.
Excellent job. Here are your credits.
Great.
Oh, and one more thing. Thank you.
You're welcome.
When the two Viper pilots came by to order the paint, the first one just barged in, slammed his money on the counter, and made his proposition. While the other one began by asking if it was okay for him to dock here. When I said yes, he thanked me. Can you believe that? Life out here is cruel and violent. Barely anyone treats their neighbor as their equal. So just hearing a friendly thank you every once in a while means something to me. Sometimes it's the small things that really make us stand out.
Yeah. Well, thank
you. You're very much welcome, my... Pre-war system scanner coming right up.
Say, do you know about any medical stations nearby?
The closest is probably the one at Prescott Starbase in Union.
And here in Cedo?
You're kidding, right? Out here, no one ever cared about infrastructure like that. Not even during the war.
I understand. Thanks anyway.
No problem.